obviously to agriculture, but the impact, not only on the outcome of the Second World War, but also culturally in this area, was immense. I know we're talking about the final era, and lots of those airmen, sadly, are no longer with us. They don't come over anymore, but they're remembered with great affection throughout East Anglia because of the impact that they had on life in this area. This was a very remote part of the country, and you can imagine for being a young person, particularly young lady perhaps, and suddenly there are thousands of these American airmen who sound just like your heroes from the film screen. You know, you can just imagine what that must have been like.
That must be one of the reasons that having something being not just flying in the UK, but based here in East Anglia, why that's so powerful, especially when you counted the Mustang, the P-47 and so forth, that we can see flying with it.
Absolutely right.
Also, a second memorial is right now.
Here at Duxford as the Spitfire PR-11 gets airborne, our final item of the day.
From the aircraft restoration company, it's the Photo Reconnaissance Supermarine Spitfire PR-11 that's become known as the NHS Spitfire. last couple of years has been elevated to become one of the best known Spitfires in the country, alongside the likes of MH434 from the old Flying Machine Company and the Battle of Britain Memorial.
Yeah, quite a bit. We won't get the numbers just yet, but no. Into that then, the NHS Spitfire. With thank you, NHS, you will have seen during that display, still emblazoned on the undersides, and as it taxis in, you'll see those signatures that are now really an integral part of this aircraft's history.
I was going to say, they're going to be there for a while yet.
Yes,
absolutely certain.
Yeah.
So, the Spitfire into that, replacement for the IWM Mark 1A Spitfire this weekend, but what more appropriate example to see. And it was the chief engineer of the aircraft restoration company, Martin Overall, such an accomplished display pilot in his own right, who was flying the Spitfire PR-11 for us today. And with that, we bring to a close a really varied day's flying at the Duxford Summer Airshow 2022. We were lacking a few items today because